Our society is changing so rapidly. Lot of things are definitely changing, but most people believe relationship between the mother-in-law and daughter-in-law also changing a lot nowadays. So, when I got engaged, this was one of my biggest concerns. We both love the same man, and for that sake, there are some things I want to tell my mother-in-law before we get married. I want my mother-in-law to know that I will never be able to take her place in my man's life. Like, she will never be able to hold my place in his life. One thing remains, no one loves him and wishes his well being more than the two of us. And for that reason, we must join forces and not to be pitted against each other. I want you to know that he will forever like your baby even he grows. He might develop a taste for what I cook, but the comfort that your food will give him, I would never be able to match that. So trust me when I say I will not cook in order to compete with you. I will always give you the respect you deserve and you love you in my best capacity. But I will always be my mom and dad's little girl. If you have a daughter, you will understand it too. I have dreams and I have worked really hard towards achieving them. I take pride in my work, but that does not mean that it is an excuse to run away from the house so I can leave it all onto you handle. I know you would expect me to do all the chores of your son, but I am sure you have raised him well enough to handle things independently. We both will go to work and will contribute the household financially. So in an ideal scenario, we should be expected to do the same amount of work at home too. Last but not the least, I will never enter your household with an open heart. I will give you utmost respect, but if you want me to think about you as my mom, it will be important that you give me the status of your daughter too. Thank you for watching this video.